Hi, everyone. Welcome to PassFab. iPad asked for Apple ID and password to activate. How to remove iCloud activation lock on iPad. Keep watching and follow us to bypass iPad activation lock with PassFab Activation Unlocker. Connect iPad to your computer. Run PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start to remove. Here is a disclaimer, read it carefully and click Next. The software will detect your iPad and download a jailbreak tool. Plug in a USB. Click Start to burn the jailbreak tool in. Once done, you will see the jailbreak guide. Follow it to jailbreak your iPad. Restart the computer. Press F12 to enter boot options and boot from the USB. You will see the jailbreak tool. Press Options. Use arrow keys to navigate to allow untested iOS, iPadOS, tvOS versions. Press Enter. Navigate to skip the 11 BPR check. Press Enter. Press Back. Press Start, OK and Next. Your iPad will be put into recovery mode. Follow the on-screen instructions to put iPad into DFU mode. Click Start. Press and hold Home button and Power button together. Release Power button but keep holding Home button for a few more seconds. The jailbreaking process will start. Once done, restart the computer and PassFab Activation Unlocker. Confirm your iPad information and click Start. A few moments later, you can unlock your iPad and set it up.